Hello there, welcome back to Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. This is the second level, called the Lost Disc. Still in Nar Shaddaa. Last episode I chased 8088 here. He got away. But the disc which had the information about his father on it, was blown from his grasp and fell down below. And I'm going to try and find it. And as always, there's some people in the way. Another very vertical level, this one. But Nar Shaddaa is called the Vertical City, so that makes sense. A lot of enemies with grenades in this map, which is very annoying. So they are quite dangerous. As you can see. Oh. He got me good. I was very clumsy. But there is the arm that fell. And with the disc in its hand still. Terrible throw by me there. Two main challenges in this map. One is all these guys with the grenades. Second is going to be ammo. And this guy's going to... Oh. Unfortunately, I've only got one real weapon, which is the Stormtrooper rifle. Or they've got the Briar Blast, but use the same ammo. And shall I get a second weapon with a different ammo type? Ammo just becomes very sparse. You run out very quickly. I'm already down to 50. Every one of these kills gets me some ammo, but not all of them drop it. But this guy. He has grenades on him. I'll keep making my way through these tunnels. Oh, some shields, I need those desperately. Okay, and we'll continue our way down. Make some space. Too bad. Shields are still a little bit low. Anything up here? No. Okay, so I'm out of those tunnels at last. Okay. Part one of this map is done. I'm gonna play the dark side, so I need to build up dark side points. Points, but. What do you want to call it? Alignment? We'll call it that. I was planning sacrificing her anyway for the dark side, but I did it by accident. Danny has a few going. I'm going to try and get some detonator kills. There's a guy all the way up there, but he's too far away, so I'm going to waste my ammo trying to get him. I'm just going to drop down here, which is a little secret area. First encounter with the Gamorreans, or Gamorreans, how you even pronounce it. They suck up a lot of ammo. They take 5 shots each, which is 10 ammo, with nothing in return. He dropped his ammo down below. That's unfortunate. That's right. Another secret area found. I was hoping the blast would have landed there. Let's carry on. ramp section to deal with. Just say some ammo. Don't get too close to these guys, because they... Right... What was that? They damage right through your shields. I think they do 40 damage if I remember correctly. They're not nice. Yep, there it is, 40 damage. Prove my point. Not overly smart though, as you can see. Okay, now there's a little section over here that I'm looking at. A bit too far to fall, but I only took 2 damage off. It's gonna be dangerous. There's a reason I'm running away from that, because there's quite a few enemies down there. Would have been very. Oh. Terrible shooting. Okay. He's down. Grenades on these guys. A little secret area. Get much out of it. Oh, he tried to surprise me. That would have hurt. Sorry, Mr. Gonk. Battery. I need a battery. These guys can't see me. The music comes apparent later. Just pick them off. Grenades, all I can. Okay. I'm gonna jump through here. There's actually some texture there. That's why they couldn't see me. I'm now at the top of this staircase that I was on earlier. Got another little secret there. We'll jump back up here. I broke those two containers just in case they hold ammo, but I'm doing some very poor jumping. There we go. Oh, 2 for 2. Thank you very much. Okay. And now this part. Oh, shield. Thank you. Need that. Now on the opposite side of where that secret was before, I dropped down. There's 3 levels. Very open map, this one, as you can see. Lots of Gren. Well, these guys trained those, I can remember. You're unarmed, I'll just pissed at you. And one energy bolt. Blast around could be handy. No loot around here, very upsetting. Okay, let's carry on. Okay, next section of this map. I'll just leave you. And you. Part of this little section. Get some of these thermal detonators. And down below is a container yard of sorts. jump on top of the containers. There's a whole lot of guys below me. As you can see. Kind of hurt themselves, I think, with a grenade. Seems to be working. Grenades on their heads. Some more, actually. Any more guys there still? No, I killed all those ones. This part of the map is an oddity in that enemies do respawn. But they only respawn unarmed guys, but still weird. He's quite armed. Maybe he wasn't one that respawned. I'm trying to save him where I can. Alright. I don't really even need to kill them, to be honest. All those damn detonators. Who's that? Up there. That's not an issue. He can stay there. Alright. Let's go down this side. Low ammo. These guys are just soaking it up. Moon shields, I'll take that. Yeah, there's two ways up. Let me make sure I go the right way. Oh, I think this is the right way. Sorry, champ. Alright, so I hit this button. It enables the conveyor belt, which conveniently moves boxes along there. And the value of that becomes apparent soon. I'm just gonna run past him. I haven't got the ammo. So none of these guys are get a grenade. Go up this side. And they're following me, but I want to break that open. Let me go this way. Guy still coming? No. You got gave up. Punch me. How rude. I'm up here. Next conveyor belt. Next container starts. I can jump on top and get a ride up to the next level. Let's open up this big door. Pretty well, since a few of those had grenades on them. There'd be more. Shield, I'll take that. My shields are looking pretty good now. Almost back to max. Apologize for your sacrifice. Really wish there's a better way of getting Dark Side alignment. I want to shoot that guy. I can't. I'm wasting ammo. Alright, red key. It was briefly there. Here. That's the red door. I'm not going to open it just yet. Yeah. Shoot my Rodian friend over there. Now, I did hear Gamorreans. That button just moves these arms over to this side. Here they are. Where's the other one? No, there was two of you. Come on. I'm not gonna play games. Alright. Oh, full shields, excellent. Every time I punch this droid, I actually lose one health. Which is quite clever. And, sorry mate. I need dark side. Alright, that button opens up that big door. I can now run across here. Got full shields, I don't need that. Oh, who's that? And I'm out of ammo. Great wars, but I won out. But, oh. Well, I did have good shields temporarily. Now I'm back to nothing. Not nothing, but now I've got no ammo. That's the worst thing about it. Wasn't too bad, could be worse. Health. Take that. A little bit of blaster ammo. Okay, this part is interesting. Especially on hard. Run against the grain of this conveyor belt. Get to the other side. They're being squished. And then, get to the other side before it moves. A bit trickier. There's enemies on it. We gotta time the jumps well. On easy or medium, this is so much slower. Because it's on hard mode. Hard mode also changes the level challenges like this. Man, I'm almost out of shields. Not seeing any enemies there. Oh, it's actually falling. I was moving faster and I was falling onto it. Like that. Okay, that's not working for me. I better maybe just run across. There we go. One more to go. Some good shield pickups. Same mistake as last time. Can't jump, gotta just run. So it's faster than gravity, apparently. There we go. And the grenades as well. Oh, I cannot fit down here. No, they can't. That's pretty cool. My complete lack of ammo, though, is not cool. I'm using a Bacta tank there. This is ridiculous. It has so much health. This is just silly. One down. two down. Okay, that was fun. He's got full health again. Until I punch this guy up. Yes, I am button mashing at the moment in a panic. Star Wars game, why am I worried about ammo conservation? I really hope this has got ammo in it. It does, okay. Now I gotta get all the way across there. Which involves hitting this button. Moving this across. Now I'm going to do. Oh. I will admit, I'm going to do a shameless quick save here. No, quick save was useful. I did just die. I'm going to try and avoid quick saves or any kind of saving, but some parts of the game just warrant it. Some of these jumping bits, especially in the hard difficulties, are hard. I'm going to snipe this guy while he lobs grenades at me. Alright, so let's jump down here. They're taking damage, that was good. I do need to finish this guy off. There we go. And we're going to move another one of these big arms. A similar. Suck that guy. Similar trick to before. Except. Look how fast that moves. It's ridiculous. Oh! I did it though. Question is, do I want to be greedy? Wait, how do you possibly jump that far? Was there a lift inside there? On the other side. It's too far. Oh. You guys mind if I quick save it? For the record, I did try a few times to jump over there, but I just couldn't quite reach it. I can't see a way back either, so I'm gonna have to abandon that. Must be another way to get to it. So carry on. Ammo, much needed ammo. And shield as well, much needed shields, okay. More conveyor belt action. Game factors in sound. Is it pretty loud? Do they hear me as far as the game's concerned? Pretty cool. On an empty-ish transfer lift, jump on board and not jump off it. That was a bit silly. Let's try that again, shall we? Oh dear. the right side. Oh. Don't know what I'm about. Arrow to the right side? It's like this one. There we go. Hopefully I don't get squashed as these ones come down. Battery, don't need that. Bit of a tricky part coming up. There's a low on ammo and there's a lot of enemies. There are grenades though. Seems to take a few out. Still a couple down there. That's all my grenades done. Now I killed a few more. And those guys up there. They're all dead. This is a secret area. Shield. Grenade. Ooh. Lucky I moved out that quickly. Yeah, no, so I was here. Source of ammo. Oh, health. Thank you. Okay. Now, I'm going to be a bit not cheap, but I'm going to have to do another quick save here. Hope you won't mind. Well, the reason why I quick save. Well, this is a tricky area. But these three blasters to me indicate the three guys on this have fallen off and got themselves squished. But that's only part of the challenge. The other part is taking care of these guys who are going to throw thermal detonators at me. Where'd he go? Off somewhere. There he is. It's actually even worse where he was down there. He actually fell into a secret area. Which I'm going to try and get to now, which I missed. Missed again. One secret area with some shields in it. Not overly great, but it could save my life. Second secret area. He's up here. So it's a back to tank and a full armor vest. Now that's a secret area. And now I'm up here, and I'm going to shamelessly quick save again. This guy's not even seen me yet. He paid the price. No, wait, he's still alive, and he's throwing devil detonators at me. They are very good throws, but can you throw that far? Where'd he go? Oh, there he is. Pretty much a full one. Okay. See that? They're actually pretty good throws for those things. Hang on. Is that a secret area too? Oh, look at that! Super shield and a smuggler backpack, which means ammo. How good is that? Things are finally going my way. These guys kind of hurt me. Just run out. Here comes the Moldy Crow. Alright, and that is that level completed. So I found 5 out of 8 secrets. Even though I knew where one was, I still missed 2 of them. That was a pretty tricky level though, but this game is playing on hard, and well, it is hard. It's an old game. They are hard. But that is it. Well, I think, that was bad English. That is that for that level. So thanks for watching, guys. I appreciate your support. I hope to see you next time for part 3 of Dark Forces 2 Jedi Knight. See you then.